Ima Dream by Thomas Meehan, composed by Lanny Myers.
Which I have had on the night of the full moon. For the past 3 months, I am giving a cocktail party in honor of Ima Sumac, the Peruvian singer. This is strange at once, for while I have undying admiration for four octave voices, I have never met Miss Sumac, and even in a dream, it seems unlikely that I should be giving her a party, no matter. She and I are in the small living room of my apartment on Charles Street in Greenwich Village. And we are getting along famously. I have told her several of my Swedish dialect stories, and she has reciprocated by singing for me in Quechua, a medley of Andean folk songs. Other guests are expected momentarily. I have no idea, however, who any of them might be. Miss Sumac is wearing a blue ball gown, and I am in white tie and tails. Obviously, despite the somewhat unfashionable neighborhood and the cramped quarters of my apartment, this is to be a very swell affair. Again the damn doorbell. I answer it to find a trio of lovely new guests. Anna Magnani, the Italian actress, Mata Hari, and Pia Lindstrom. Hey, everybody, I say. Here they are, onomatopoeia. The bell rings again instantly, however, and I feel a chill run down my spine. I pretend not to hear it. Answer the door, Miss Sumac says peremptorily. My circle of guests moves menacingly toward me with a plummeting heart. I open the door. Standing before me in immaculate evening dress is a sturdy, distinguished-looking gentleman. It is the Polish concert pianist. Mieczysław Horzowski. Oh, come in, Mieczysław, I cry with tears in my eyes. I have never been so glad to see anyone in my whole life. And he always hears.